Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm here with a lovely... beautiful Ibanez MC940, which is a rather elusive instrument and quite rare. I'm just playing it in passive mode now with the master tone right down. And this one is fully functional. It's working very well, but the preamp, it had to be replaced because the original one had problems. We actually sold this, and we were going to pack it up and send it out, testing it, set up the action and everything. We're testing preamp, and it started cutting out and fizzing and popping and stuff, and we were like, damn it. So unfortunately, sadly enough, the original preamp seems to be somewhat pooped. Not sure though. It might just be a component that has a problem with it. So anyway, what we're doing is we're including the original preamp when we ship this out. However, this one has been installed with what I believe is probably a better preamp anyway, the Bartolini NTBT 3-band preamp. And yeah, it's all been installed, and it's really nice and neat and tidy, and we've hooked it up to have a gain control here, just like the original control set on the Ibanez should be. Volume, master tone, gain for the preamp, and your pickup selector switch. It's lovely. It's working very well. So what I'll do is I'll just demonstrate it a little bit more. We'll get into some kind of context. Do I think? Let's get a temper down. Yeah, something like that. And we'll go on the front pickup. I'll turn the. I think what I'll do is I'll turn the master tone down a bit so it's not quite so abrasive and bright. And we'll go with the mid. Go with the mid up and the bass up and the treble it notch there. Okay. Is go on the rear pickup with the master tone right up and just fade in some chords really simply. Let's go really bright. And just do this kind of guitar style riff. I'll take the gain right down. But everything is dialed up now on the preamp for a kind of brighter sound. Actually, I'll cut the... I'll take to put the bass a notch for this. Here we go. Nice, there we go. Okay, so now we have the bassist, and I might double up that bass line. And let's do that with the master tone right down, balanced. And I'll do that on the bass line channel. Here we go. Yes, sweet. I might search for a kind of beat which is a little bit more happening. Nah, that's too busy. Let's just stick with that beat. And I'll go on the rear pickup now, and we'll just have the treble right the way down, mid and bass all the way up. And we'll put a bit of gain on that, active mode. Yeah, man. Oh, what a beautiful sound. Jesus Christ. And that's that was with the treble down. Let's add a little bit more treble to that and just see how. Yeah, man. Wow. There's something else, isn't it? This. And then of course, you've got, you know, all your pickup variations. Let's go with passive mode, so you can see how powerful that preamp is. I mean, it's as good, if not better, than the original anyway. So you're not losing out there. Everything else is original. Let's go passive mode. Let's just turn everything down here a bit. So this is passive mode with the master tone up, rear pickup. Let's go passive mode with master tone down now, rear pick. Then by contrast, active. Yes, man. So you get the scope of difference there between the two modes. Front pickup. Very, very, very nice indeed. I don't really need to do much else to demonstrate. You can hear that it's functioning very well. It sounds very nice. You've got the original, what are these called? The original Big Fours or something. Pickups there. The neck and fretboard are, yeah, they're nice. Little bit of string burn on the fretboard. The neck has been satinized. It had some dings in it, but yeah, they've been remedied, filled in. There was a ding here, and that's really smooth now. Very easy, nice to play.